Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. Today we're going to take a look at the path object not found in the PAC 2021 checker. This error commonly occurs anytime you have a table that is exported out of InDesign and you are editing in Adobe Acrobat. Let's go ahead and take a look at a sample document. I have an Adobe Acrobat file open that was exported out of InDesign. And when I test this file in the PAC 2021 checker, and I expand some of my results here, under the WCAG specific criteria, I have a bunch of path objects not tagged. Now, these are the specific lines within the table, and they're coming through as objects that need to be tagged. Now, to fix this specific error of path object not tagged, this is what I'm going to do. But before we get to that, please take a moment to hit that subscribe button. Back to the video. I'm going to open up the content panel on the far left side of Adobe Acrobat. Then I can expand the individual pages and review all of the content that is on this page. And the first thing I noticed is a whole bunch of these path tags. Now, what I'm going to do is select all of them. And from here, I'm going to right click the path, select create artifact, and then select OK. Let's go ahead and save this file, close it out, and let's test it again. Now, whenever I launch the PDF accessibility checker and I go into WCAG, we now have different errors that we can begin to fix. So the path object not tagged error often comes through when you're exporting files from InDesign and other programs. So be sure to artifact those paths so that your document is accessible as possible.